Telling you to your face, I will not take. If you're here to insult either my fiance or to insult me, just calmly get out of this house.
I will never allow this nonsense to happen in this family.
Kemi Funa went to work and is yet to return.
You and I knows that that boy was legally adopted by her late brother.
Some policemen to arrest Ikem and his mother, and now they have taken them away.
Very soon, you and this your so-called son, as you claim, will have a feel of my wrath.
Now I have come to realize why both of you connived and killed my sister's husband and my sister.
Dene, Ikem Ifuna, that adopted son of her late brother, Ezugonia, is working hard and trying to take over everything our late brothers labored for. Warn this woman, I'm telling you, I've had it up to here. You will see a side of me you've never seen. Don't insult me. You hear me? Do not insult my mother or my fiance.
I reject it in Jesus' name. Auntie, he will survive it. He will stand up on his feet and he will be strong. You allow my mother to replace any matter that concerns this family. Why?
Why would she treat me that way? Why? Why would she insult me?
I did not insult your wife. Your wife should learn how to greet with respect.
I am happy the case is now in court. The problem Ikem is facing now is that he hasn't found the document needed as an evidence.
He is not a member of this family.
Where's up with you? What are you? Listen, go to your own father's house and go and make noise. This is my father's house. Please tell her to leave. I will not take this thing.